This is how to work with LUTs like a professional in Premiere Pro. To start, we need to add an adjustment layer that we can apply the LUT on. We can do this by going to the project panel, click on new item, adjustment layer, and then click OK. We can now drag the adjustment layer above the clip in the timeline. I'll select the adjustment layer and go to the Lumetri color tab. If you're for some reason confined, then go to window, make sure Lumetri color is checked. Now expand the creative tab. And under look, you can find a lot of different LUTs. But what exactly is a LUT? LUT stands for lookup table, and it's basically a color preset. When choosing a different LUT, we can see that the color changes. That's basically what the LUT does. If you have a custom LUT and want to import it, you can simply go to the top, the custom, then selecting file location and where the LUT is saved. You can use the sliders on the bottom of the picture to fine-tune the LUT to your preference. You can change the intensity, saturation, and much more. And instead of choosing a LUT from this drop-down menu, you can click on these arrows on this miniature picture that you can use as reference. Once you find a good LUT, you can simply click on it to apply it to the adjustment layer. The benefit with the adjustment layer is that you can apply one LUT to all your clips simultaneously. So as long as the adjustment layer is above the clips, the LUT will be applied. Might be hard to see, but if you hide the adjustment layer, you can see that the color changes. That's because the adjustment layer with the LUT is turned off. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.